it's not your knee that moves God, it's your faith that moves God. It's not the guy's blindness that moved God. But when God saw his faith, he said, bring it to me. What is it that you want me to do? Now you come and enter in a place where you can make your request known unto God. When God sees that you have some faith here on the inside of you. You walk by faith and not by sight.